Okay, I practiced a bit more, found the tuning that I liked, and here comes another take.